फ्रेशर टेक्निकल इंटरव्यू में आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस, ओप्स कॉन्सेप्ट्स इन जावा, अब्स्ट्रैक्शन, पॉलीमॉर्फिज्म, एनकैप्सुलेशन, इनहेरिटेंस, अब्स्ट्रैक्शन. अब्स्ट्रैक्शन इज नथिंग बट शोइंग द एसेंशियल डेटा एंड हाइडिंग द अननेसेसरी इंफॉर्मेशन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इन एटीएम मशीन देर इज ए विथड्रॉल ऑप्शन, यूजर कैन विथड्रॉल द मनी. वाट इज द बैकग्राउंड प्रोसेस? इट कैनॉट दे कैनॉट बी सीन. दैट इज द अब्स्ट्रैक्शन. Abstraction can be achieved by two ways. First is inheritance. Second is abstraction class. Second, polymorphism is nothing but one function perform different behavior from the different cases. In a chessboard, there is a move key that perform the same function for the king also and queen also. There are the two types of polymorphism. First method, overloading, that is the compile time polymorphism, and then second is the method overriding, that is the runtime polymorphism. Then encapsulation means wrapping the data into a single unit. For example, encapsulation can be achieved by using the private keywords. This means derived class extra the feature from the parent class. It inherit all the features from the base classes. For example, suppose there is a class such as a father and son. The subclasses is a son, all the feature of a father that can be extract into the son class, and son having its own feature. There are the different types of inherit, such as first single inheritance, multiple inheritance, hierarchical inheritance. Okay guys, na channel meeku nachinatlayite like, share, subscribe cheyandi.